trying?
Yeah, yeah, of course. I always do, and I've done today as well.
Yes, I do.
Definitely.
I've done a lot of shopping today, and I've got a stole, I've got a bag, wallets and pouches. Stuff is really amazing.
I like this diyas which I bought.
So I have purchased a couple of stickers, magnetic stickers and some gift items.
I've got this sea bag, it's very cute.
I've got a lantern which has a light in it and it has a candle.
I just purchased a cute Ganesha.
So I've purchased a headphone carrier and a pin stand.
For my mother's side and one for my in-laws' side.
For me, my friends, my colleagues.
My family members.
So I am planning to gift it to my mother.
So one is for my grandfather and one is for my fiance.
I think about 1100.
You can say that I have booked 140.
I can't give you a figure, it's countless.
1500 smiles.
200, 250.
600.
550.
A lot of smiles.
This is a great initiative and thank you for supporting us.
BookASmile has, you know, taken up philanthropy in such a big way. And then conducting such events, I think this is a concerted effort towards making their choices so much more sensitive.